All right. I actually didn't really want to talk about this at all, but it's a clarification knot, maybe. I don't know. This is about the Amazon company and the very cheap, inexpensive, the 0.01 books, and I'm like, well, and a lot of them are listing that they're for charity or blah blah blah, or they're from a charitable company. And I'm like, well, if I was giving books away, I wouldn't want the charity to sell them for a penny. I would prefer the charity to sell them for $5 or $10. So my gift to the charity would be much higher value. But they are, in a way, slapping the donators in the face. You are giving to Goodwill or whatever. And you give to thrift shop over there, and you just get a slap across the face because what you gave was worthless. That's essentially what they're saying. So it's kind of a really, really, gosh, I'm gonna give the advice: do not donate, do not donate your books, do not donate your items any longer. If this is the behavior, if this is the in retrospect, this is the treatment. This is a treatment of your labor, of your work, of that you you know that if you had a donation and it goes off to, yes, it goes off to your taxations also. You have a donation, you want the highest price for it, obviously. You want it sold for the highest price. You want it to have the value at the highest price to be resold again. You don't want it to be like zero. So, yeah, because how do you even claim that on your taxes? A zero. So anyway, yeah, so the whole system has to be changed, obviously. I mean, there could be a limit right there. I mean, Amazon is already such a big company, they can just say no, I won't have it any longer. They're probably already getting the cheaper, what do you call it? The cheaper shipping. So they're already taking regular booksellers out of the business of normal, and making them lower their prices, and pushing many of them, probably real stores, bricks and mortar, out of business again. So we're dealing with thrift shop overkill, and what's wrong with you people? Why would you value just you have to pay the rent for your thrift shop? I mean, come on, it's enough. So anyway, so yeah, I have that a little bit of a and it we're talking about, what are we talking about? We're talking about Amazon. They get money, they get money from each sale. So why would they want to profit off of a penny? Wouldn't they prefer to profit off a dollar, or profit off $3? Wouldn't they prefer that profit off rather than the profit off of 0.01? Do you understand? In a way, as a company, as a business decision, I would say no. It's not allowed. Absolutely not allowed. There's no profit in me if I was Amazon. No profit at all. Why would I want them? They're running around saying we're all for thrift, we're all for giveaway, we're all for charity. No, I think it is an absolute economic upheaval. It's a purposeful economic upheaval that has to be altered. And also, we're talking about ecology here. The point of our lives is not to just have a book and read it. Here it is, I'm going to read the book and then throw it in the trash. That's not the point of our life. Our point of the life is to, yeah, we bought this book, we try to keep it as best as possible, maybe resell it very close to that price, and then not have so many of these printed. That is the point. Not to have 10 million of these printed and all thrown away for zero. Have the 10 million printed, but be again worth that value. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it just does not make any sense. Does not make any sense. It's an ecological disaster. Also, any of this pricing of a book, well below its value. It's an ecological disaster. So shame on all of you donated, whatever you call them, whatever you call yourselves, thrift shops or agencies of charity. Shame on every one of you. I mean, in a way, I'm looking at it in retrospect that it's like, it's almost like a war event. Like, I mean, are these even provable? Are they absolutely provable businesses? It's that easy to run a database file through this system. It's that simple, you know, to just set up your little shop and just run your little 0.01s. Is it provable that you really are valid? You know, I start to query it. You know, is this a war event? Is this a war event? You know, grab a whole bunch of social securities and go out there and get your Amazon seller accounts and just tump the market that way. It's kind of sick. So anyway, I know, I'm kind of grumpy at the whole situation because, yes, this is not worth a penny. It's worth much more. You understand?